Hello, folks. Welcome back. Oh, wow, my voice is a little bit hoarse. I was working all weekend long. I'd like to wish everyone a happy 4th of July. In order to kick that off, again, everyone please rise, put your hand over your heart, and respect the playing of our national anthem. Yes, with all that being said, I'd like to thank everyone for watching. This is a special edition of the Daytona Beach BumFight League Wrestling. A little bit different. I tweaked it up a little bit. We went back in time. The olden days. We have the British Empire versus USA. USA. Or people in the Daytona Beach BumFight League, who for the most part are from America. Please sit back, relax, enjoy the little taste of the fireworks show. And I'll see everyone later. Again, happy 4th of July, everyone.
Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Daytona Beach BumFight League. This is the 4th of July Independence Day, or Revolution, special, depending on which country you're from. WWE did not make fun of English wrestlers. And there's like two people I know from across the pond. So I'm substituting Canada. Because Canada is the Commonwealth of England. So let's see who we have here from somewhere in Canada. Chinese name is one. Boo Canada. Boo. Wait a second, isn't this normally the Corporate Tom spot? What has happened to Corporate Tom? I have no clue. I think we're gonna find out though. Kill Steam Kill! Wow. Kevin Owens. Remember, Canada is considered a Commonwealth of the Greater United Kingdom. Only reason why I have
it. I'm going to have Steve Lee square off here tonight.
What's it going to look? Lord Stephen Regal. Da 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 da. First of many, USA versus England and or English Commonwealth countries, I think. Maybe one Italian country looks in there somewhere. Oh, here he shows up. That is the second fiddle. That's not good. Make him this.
Yeah, it will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Matt Trim tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
John Hollenbeck and Steven Eagles in blue bloods. Oh, that'd be so funny. And you see the ocean back in the background. It's Daytona Beach, you can tell, because there's a police ABC carrier. Police ABC carriers. The crowd barely wearing t-shirts, and God knows what kind of bodily fluids are being passed underneath that staging area. Where is the ocean?
Undertaker's
mine.
Oh, you can
I
feel the passion
the
coming from this Cleveland crowd here tonight.
My Undertaker won. USA. Now we'll see what happens. This opening contest here for the Daytona Beach BumFight League. On the 4th of July, Independence Day or Revolution again, depending on whichever country you claim as your own. Ooh, that hurt. Ooh, wow.
These four incredible superstars.
Oh, my goodness. What a buster!
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Sami
Zayn. We know what this is. Sami Zayn.
Oh,
it doesn't get much better than that right there. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one. Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Well, Sami Zayn is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it. Oh no, here we go. Sami Zayn, warm up the buses. This one's over.
Stretch.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing. His partner's being punished and he's seated up.
Sami Zayn, get up.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Oh, Sami Zayn being controlled now.
Oh, his head rips off that turnbuckle. It's not good. My shoulder is kind of hurting.
He's setting it up. Not this. He's looking at it again.
I thought he got that.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Sami Zayn's getting wrecked. The hell?
Looking at it here, I think this is it. And it's up. He got the shoulder off. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
The hell? I don't even remember giving him that moveset.
Looking for all the glory here, and he kicks out. And he lives to fight again. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Avoids the impact there. Can he score the pin? And the shoulder's up in time. Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. What a move. What a smart move. Not today. Too fast. That's not it. match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Cleveland, Ohio is the hometown of the Miz, but we won't hold that against this wonderful crowd tonight. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. That's it. He's out. It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
Man, I wish I had one heart in this match.
team's competition coming up here.
Oh, showing off the Union Jack.
All right. Hey, did you look before?
front. Here's a cover.
The referee getting involved now.
We know what this is.
The tag is made. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Looking for all the glory here.
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. We're looking at complete domination here. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Nobody comes back from this. And now he's back out on the apron.
Here we go. This could be it. Will it be enough for the win?
And he touches that one. He thinks he has it.
Headbutt to the nuts. Yep, that was
pretty good. Take a look at the highlights from this match.
That was actually a really good match. I'm shocked.
Introducing the challenger from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, Nibble.
Why are they all from Newcastle upon Tyne?
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Well, this spells trouble right here. You have to think that's it. He's pressing all the right buttons now. Just think about this, Michael. There's nothing between these guys and the floor but your imagination. Well, if that chain link gives my
floor,
we're not going to need to use our imagination.
Sucking pedals, the smartest steel cage wrestler ever.
I don't believe it. The match
no
is over.
No one tried to be quick and fancy. Pedals said,
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Hit my finisher on you. I'm done. Silly British person. Go back to England.
Here's your winner, and still, he's the
legitimately for sure. I'm impressed.
Cruiserweight Extreme Grand Prix champion, Pretty Boy.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Man, we
get the
guy's shaking his head. Couldn't get laid. It's his fault. Ireland's close enough to Britain, I guess. That counts as something. I don't know if this girl has something. That's something piercing or whatever they call it. I wonder how they get through the metal detectors. That must be weird.
Remember that, folks? That's old. It's probably at least, jeez, now it's older than 5 years. 7 years ago.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic warrior, Sheamus. And his opponent, from Jacksonville, Florida, weighing in at Champion.
8 pounds of aluminum. Look at that nice belt. Shiny aluminum, some beer cans. All made out of 100% recycled beer cans found on the streets of Daytona Beach. Extreme rules match.
This is gonna be
one of the
good.
Two extreme rules matches.
Wow! It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Oh, what's that? My favorite weapon? Oh yeah, give me that.
It's been quite the journey, but now Sheamus is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here.
Shut up, Sheamus. Sweetie. Just waiting.
No. Oh, and did you hear the impact? These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Oh, double left center smash.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Sheamus is a superstar. He's broken a lot of barriers and a lot of skulls, King. But the one barrier he's proudest of breaking is being the first Irish-born champion in WWE history.
Well, that's right, Cole.
The Celtic Warrior came straight from the old country, holding a big old four-leaf clover. But there was no luck involved the way Sheamus won his first title.
That's the racist thing.
That's not it.
What the hell?
Hope it ended early.
That's
all that's saving. This match goes on. Momentum in WWE can turn on a dime and leave you some change. Down goes Sheamus. Oh, that was savage, Cole. Using the steps as a weapon.
Sheamus should be already.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight. Tell you, I don't like this one bit.
No kidding.
This move looks ill-advised, if you ask me. Sheamus has eyes to fix.
What's this? Permanent hammer on top of the desk.
Only a bit of damage inflicted so far in this one.
He wants this battle decided. It's right counter.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. The Celtic Warrior now on the receiving end. He's got to dig deep here or he'll be in real trouble.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
It's a razor's edge.
Oh, that's got to be hit. Sheamus, how about that finishing move?
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Uh-oh. We have our first chair of the mat. That's the chair's throwing. Come on. What do you want? Oh, sucker.
And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. I don't know how much more of this he can take. You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Oh, not again. Not again. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Sheamus is a bloody mess.
This is the grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Oh, there, here he comes.
Ooh, too close. That's rare.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
That's broken.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Oh, wow. Yes.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looks like the house has been empty for me. What a move.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. So there you
nice.
Go. Gets the win and remains the champion. This match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Yeah, show him busted open. Bonk. The blood starts pouring all over the place. That's just freaking butcher paper too. I don't know how they did that. They just gotta replace that, I guess. I'm like Becky too much nowadays. Steve Paul Becky was always the best. I almost have some Gucci glasses on the top hat. The coats. I feel like she's wearing a two-piece or one-piece right now. She was hot with a two-piece. She had a tummy-tummy. Tummy-tummy was cute. Now, Ireland, again, is pretty close to England, so...
There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's going to live up to the hype. Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas. But hey, I have a feeling that WWE
emerges in
for a treat tonight. She's on a roll now. Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing in full health.
Wait, which way is she going to go? Oh, is she going to win this already? What the hell?
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
That was just a bend. That was lovely.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Oh, she can't light him on fire? That sucks.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
So that was one table spot. Andrade.
Nice dodge there. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Andrade.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
I'll set up a flaming table. Stop. Becky's cooch.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE. Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
This really should have, in theory, stopped the match. Let's see here.
Good grief!
That barely broke. That just hinted at like a leg thing.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves and even no brakes.
Oh, she's back in now. I don't understand the strategy. She was really putting the hurt on outside the ring.
Oh, my motto would be love thy neighbor if they live next door to her.
And Becky's able to get out of the way.
She was lucky there.
Sexy, powerful WWE Divas.
My all-time favorites, the WWE Divas.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
Only a bit.
Whoa!
There's your winner.
with the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
These guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
He's got him!
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
This match may end right here!
Oh, this will take a long time.
Fearful to come back from this.
Oh, no!
Michael.
Oh,
there's nothing between these guys and the floor, but your match imagination. Well, if that chain link gets much more, we're not going to need to use our imagination. Look at this. He's in full control of this one. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And he touches that one. Not this!
Something. You know those boobas. Give her big boobas. Big boobas are good. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Everyone have a happy and safe 4th of July. Yeah, and I guess depending where in the ocean you are, it's either the Independence Day here in the USA, 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 USA. Or if you're across the pond, I guess it's Revolution Day. Who knows? I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Please do not blow off any fingers. If you are going to set off fireworks, don't do that under the influence of alcohol. That's kind of a bad situation. And please don't miss any fingers. Again, everyone, thank you so much. Boom goes the dynamite. Now I'm done.